Predators preying on kids. It is happening more and more now that kids are out of school for the summer and events and camps are canceled by COVID-19.
The Hillsborough State Attorney is fighting back against this. 8 on Your Side's Ryan Hughes spoke to him, and Ryan is joining us in Tampa with a report. Ryan.
Hey, good evening. Of course, it's summer, but school has been out since March because of the coronavirus crisis, and now another crisis has popped up. Damaris Allen is the mom of a 13-year-old and a 16-year-old. The perils of the internet are top of mind for her family.
You're always concerned with the unknown, and so because we can't control what we don't know, what we can do is equip our kids to make good decisions.
Hillsborough State Attorney Andrew Warren wants to help kids make good decisions as well. He has introduced ways for parents to watch their child's online activities as cases of predators preying online go up in the Bay Area and nationwide since kids have been home from school since March.
Camps have limited capacity, parents are stretched thin, kids are spending more and more time online, and that creates a perfect storm for online predators. As a parent, you are the first line of defense.
Warren put together this 2-minute video that underscores 3 things parents can do to keep their kids safe. 8 on Your Side breaks them down. Talk about the online world and the risks. Review what they're sharing and know their passwords. And use parental controls to limit access. Warren said the National Center for Missing and Exploited Children saw a 4-fold increase in referrals to law enforcement in April, up from a 2-fold increase in March.
There's a special place in hell reserved for people who exploit and abuse kids, and we're working closely with law enforcement to identify predators and to aggressively prosecute them when we find them.
Ellen plans to keep an eye on her kids' online activities and teach them along the way.
I'm not always going to survey them. I'm not always going to watch them. But what I want to do is give them the tools to make good decisions, to be safe while I'm not there.
And we have posted the entire 2-minute video from the state attorney on our website, WFLA.com. We're live tonight in South Tampa. I'm Ryan Hughes, 8 on Your Side.